The Words of This Life with Apostle Grace Lubega.
In Jeremiah 17 verses 5, this is what the Lord says. Cursed is the one who trusts in man, who depends on flesh for his strength, and whose heart turns away from the Lord. Because when you put your faith in man, when you put your eyes on man, when you put your trust in man, the Bible says your heart turns away from God. You, the believer, will have bounty. God knew this season was coming, and in your shifting spiritually, he also accorded a mercy that would load you with benefits in this season. God told us this year that this is our year of redemption, because he's trying to say, look, a lot is going to be lost, but I saw that this is the year to redeem. He put a compensation for you and I in a time when economies are failing. He's saying, I will redeem your economies. In the time when men are dying, he's saying, I will redeem your life. In the time when things are going out of line, he said, I will redeem your lines. We did not stop to be moved by the Spirit, because seasons came. We are still moving from glory to glory and transversing in the name of Jesus. And so we refuse to trust the reports of men. We choose to trust the report of the Lord. But blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord, whose confidence is in him. He will be like a tree that is planted by the water, that sends out its roots by the stream. The Bible says, and it does not fear when heat comes, for its leaves will always be green. God says there is a portion for you, and it has that person, that tree, that individual has no worries in a year of drought and never fails to bear fruit. You must put it in your head that there's something aligning for you. Anytime it's going to come, and it's going to be bigger than even your physical self could have ever imagined. That is the portion of the children of God. That is what we believe to see in the land of the living, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Join our online family, spread the love, and follow us on our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Phaneroo, make manifest.